connection with the pioneer of technical analysis in India, only on ET Now.
We are seeing a knee-jerk reaction kick in on that stock. Where do you think is the near-term support?
Well, Coal India has actually cracked through a fairly decent support at about 340. So we should be looking for a support to emerge somewhere around 315 rupees. That is the next level. It's not too far away from there. It's actually cracked on somewhere around 330 area. So I think those who are inclined to buy coal should probably wait for about 315 and look for some signs of revival from there. But I think I should add that the strong uptrend status which Coal India had for so long, that seems to be clearly broken. So maybe the stock would actually remain in a bit of a corrective mode for some more time to come. So even though we may look to buy at 315, you should not really be expecting that it would sort of rush away to that 400 levels and all that which it used to trade earlier. So you should be sedate in your expectation of the returns as well.
Okay, C.K. Narayan, thank you so much for taking time out and joining us live on the show. As always, that's Shift Focus.